Hey guys, TechRax here. So sorry I don't have my tripod with me, but got a pretty cool video for you guys. So I have some Coca-Cola right there, and the reason I don't have my tripod with me here is because for some reason it will not, bend the way I need it to bend in order for me to shoot this video, because it is in a tub and I'm going to test this new iPhone 5 brand new. See if it can, withstand some nice Coca-Cola. So let's go in and get started. And as always, guys, I'm going to play a song. That's how I usually do it, if you guys know my videos. If you don't, subscribe, because this is pretty much what I do on my channel. This is not the only thing. Mostly, actually, what I do is tech videos slash gaming. But this is pretty much the new trend that I'm going to be doing now. So anyways, without further ado, let's go test this Coca-Cola on the new iPhone. And once again, sorry I don't have my tripod, so I'm gonna play a very popular song. Oh, it is. Full volume. Alright, one more time. Yeah. Whoa. Alright, that's pretty much it, guys, for the nice, quick little Coca-Cola test. Seems like everything is working perfectly fine. Really nothing wrong with the new iPhone 5. Sound quality has been going up and down, but we'll see what happens afterwards. So that's pretty much it for the video. Thanks a lot for watching, guys, and as always, stay tuned for more videos. Peace out.